famous natural scenic spots in China. China is a country with rich tourism resources. By 2010, altogether, 40 scenic spots and historical sites in China had been inscribed on the World Heritage List, including 8 items of natural heritage and 4 items of both natural and cultural heritage. Among the numerous natural scenic spots, the most famous ones are as follows. Wulingyuan Scenic Area, situated in Hunan Province, is best known for its quartz sandstone peak forest landform with crisscross ravines, countless streams, thick forests, and wide varieties of terrestrial animals and plants. The strangely shaped peaks, exotic stones, secluded valleys, clear waters, and deep limestone caves form the 5 wonders of Wulingyuan and make it the world famous. Jiuzhaigou Valley and Huanglong Scenic Area are both situated in Sichuan Province. Jiuzhaigou Valley, or 9 Village Valley, is also named because there are 9 Tibetan villages in the scenic area. It is reputed to be the fairy tale world. Located 2,000 to 3,000 meters above sea level, the scenic area has a very pleasant climate, boasting the windless winter, cool summer, and beautiful views all year round. Huanglong, which is literally Yellow Dragon Scenic Area, is densely covered with calcium carbonate deposits, and its terraced calcified waterfalls form an image like a giant golden dragon. With sceneries such as snow mountains, waterfalls, virgin forests, and canyons, and rare animals like giant pandas and golden monkeys, it is affectionately called the World Wonder and the Fairyland on Earth. Shangri-La in Yunnan Province is known as the Alpine Garden, Kingdom of Animals and Plants, and Kingdom of Nonferrous Metals. On this tranquil land, you can find holy snowy mountain, fertile lands, flocks of cows and sheep, quiet lakes, divine temples, and honest Kempa people, as if you have walked into the paradise in your dream. Thank you for listening to Nico's Story Factory. I hope you've enjoyed the story today.